whatever vision, whatever dream God has put in your heart, it requires a particular team. One of the things that I've learned that what the devil does when it comes to a vision that God puts in a man's heart, the devil works overtime to try, watch this now, to try to contaminate the groundbreakers.